Hi. What? Something wrong? Nothing, you just look a little pale. Oh. You can come here if you want. We can talk about it. What? Why don't you say it? I don't get it. It's embarrassing. What do you mean it's embarrassing? Oh, it's that time of the month? Hey, listen. I'm not gonna judge you for something you can't control. Why would I? Whoever has, I might have to have a word with them. Anything for you. Yeah. Do you want me to rub your tummy? Yeah. Get you a warm pack. What do you want? Okay. Of course I can. I love you. Yeah, whatever. Don't berate me. I do have a good side to me sometimes, but only when it comes to you. And you better not tell anyone. Why don't you scooch a little closer and we can watch something and I'll rub your tummy for you. Yeah. No. Don't worry. I know it hurts. Trust me, I've been in a fair amount of pain and still I do not want to experience what you're going through. I've seen some of my soldiers go through that and I did not feel good for them. Like, that sounded rude, sorry. What? My mean demeanor's gone. Yeah, only for you. And only tonight. Yeah, I say it every time, whatever. But seriously, it does not sound fun and I'm sorry. Yeah. I hate that you have to go through that. You're so lovely, you don't deserve something like that. I know. Here. Oh. Yeah. My hands are warm. I was laying in bed. Yeah. I was tired. I can be tired too, you know. Well, of course. I'm joking. I do love you. Said that, okay? Yeah. That's what I thought. What show you want to watch? I don't mind. We can also discuss the matter of fact of A's past. You interested? Okay. Oh. Did you really just fall asleep on me? It's fine. I love you too much. Sleep well. I'll be here when you wake up.